And tomorrow is going to be another very warm day with temperatures well up into the 80s in Colorado Springs, probably back to around 90 for Pueblo. But yes, we are expecting some new storms into tomorrow afternoon. Some of these could pack quite a punch as well. So let's take a look at that hour by hour. Nothing to worry about tomorrow morning, waking up to lots of sunshine, maybe just a couple clouds in there around the Pikes Peak region. But later on tomorrow morning, more clouds will start to fill in, with already by late morning a couple light showers possible here and there, but they will become more numerous and widespread into the early afternoon hours, with already some stronger ones possible over the southern I-25 corridor and further towards the east as well. Better chance for showers, at least around the Pikes Peak region. Won't arrive until later tomorrow afternoon. This is at 5 p.m. tomorrow, with some showers and storms moving in. But at the same time, look what's going to happen out over the eastern plains, with again some stronger storms out there. That's also where the concern is for maybe one or two severe storms into tomorrow afternoon, with some gusty winds possible. Brief heavy rain, maybe some small hail too, and even into tomorrow evening, still keeping an eye on the southeastern plains once again for maybe some strong to severe storms with some of those gusty winds and heavy rain, and again maybe some small hail in there too. So we are alerting you first to storms returning to southern Colorado tomorrow. Some of these could be on the strong to severe side, but I'm pretty sure that's not going to be the case around I-25. It's mostly an eastern plains kind of problem. As we go to next week, we'll gradually dry out, but at least for the first part of next week, still looking at some showers and storms in there for the first half pretty much of the week, with the better chances still Monday and Tuesday before we start to see a drop off in rain chances for the middle and also the late part of next week, when we start to look a little bit more dry time and also a little bit more sunshine in there. For the majority of next week, we're holding on to those 80s. It will be a little bit cooler, but we're seeing out there this weekend with mostly some low 80s, maybe some upper 70s in there as well. But towards the end of next week and into next weekend as well, we start to drop down into the 70s. So it's a little bit like fall out there for parts of southern Colorado. Also for Pueblo, Canyon City, and Woodland Park, storm chances at least through around Tuesday, I would say, before we start to see more dry time towards the middle and the late part of next week. Some 90s in Pueblo initially, still up around Thursday, but we start to look drier and cooler as we go towards the end of the weekend into next weekend. Look at some mid-60s for Woodland Park.